Radio wave mole removal is a simple procedure using radio frequency to remove moles, birthmarks, and skin tags. The use of radio waves uses high frequency, and therefore there is vaporization rather than cutting, unlike whilst using scalpel or lasers. The scars left behind after removal of moles with radio wave is minimal to no scar at all. Radio wave mole removal works with using a very fine loop of platinum wire as thin as your hair. The wire is used to brush the mole, thereby vaporizing the mole or the skin tag. As the fine platinum loop is waved with radio frequency, it removes the pigments but also coagulates all the blood vessels. Therefore, there's no bleeding during the procedure. There is no heat involved. Therefore, there is minimal scarring. The main benefit of radio wave procedure is that it's safe, it's pain-free, and the healing is pretty swift. As I only remove the pigmented tissue and avoid the dermis, the second layer of the skin, the great advantage is that, again, scarring is minuscule. Another benefit of radio wave is that because we are removing just the epidermis, the top layer, we can send the sample for histopathology. Prior to removing the mole, I always undertake dermoscopic pictures as well as dermoscopic view. Dermoscope is a specialized equipment which uses polarized light. Thereby, we are able to diagnose up to 2 to 3 millimeters deep down under the skin if the mole is cancerous or not. If there was any doubt under the dermoscopic examination that the mole was cancerous, I would send it to the laboratory to rule out skin cancer with a biopsy. The actual mole removal is very quick. It takes less than 5 minutes to remove a mole. Before removing any mole, I take a full medical history and explain the procedure to the patient. After the consultation with the patient, I examine the mole under a dermoscope just to make sure that it is non-sinister. Once the mole has been classified under a dermoscope, I can explain to the patient whether the mole needs to be removed or can be kept. Sometimes a mole does not look nice, and therefore the patient might decide for aesthetic reasons to remove it, like seborrheic keratosis, which is a benign mole and can be left. But the patient may decide to have it removed for aesthetic reasons. There are no risks involved with the procedure, but patients who have cardiac pacemakers cannot use it, because cardiac pacemakers also use radio wave, which will interfere with it. Before the procedure, I inject the area with an anesthetic liquid so that there will be no pain during the procedure. Immediately after removing the mole, the skin will be flat and pink and healthy looking. There will be a scab which will form, and that scab will fall off between 5 to 10 days. After that, the skin will gradually come back to its normal color, leaving minimal scar or no scar at all. Before leaving the clinic, the patient has cream applied and a flesh-colored plaster which does not show. Therefore, they can go to their activities straight away. The total cost of removing up to 4 moles along with the consultation is £550.